is open soon, our state. But that is not what makes America great. Who knew I'd wear this mask upon my face? For months I've roamed this empty house with only my children and my spouse. Finally, there's no shelter in place. I'm considered essential business, but I'm held hostage at my job. Please wash your hands and stop being a slob. 'Cause for the first time in forever, there'll be live music. I'll be gone. For the first time in forever, I'll be going to the salon. Don't know why everyone is so nasty. We're living in the Twilight Zone. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I won't be alone. I can't wait to see everyone. What if I see Karen from PTA? Tonight, imagine her eyes dead set, ready to throw down in Target. A picture of suburbia privilege. I suddenly see her standing there. I don't miss her anger or that hair. Who wants to tell her we're out of Orange Pledge? I need to spend time at my lake house so I can go out on my boat. Calm down, Karen, there's no need to gloat. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I can pay people to keep my things clean. For the first time in forever, crazy to dream I'd catch a break. But for the first time in forever, we can all admit at this point, Trump was a mistake. He's the worst. Don't let them in, don't let them sneeze. She can unfurl the worst conspiracies. Deal, too surreal. Go with the flow. Make one wrong move and you'll be next to go. Keep my anxiety at bay. I want to see my bae. It's agony to stay. It's agony to stay. Tell New York to open up Broadway and every cafe. For the first time in forever. Don't let them in. The manager will hear my complaints. She can unfurl the worst conspiracy. A chance to be an extrovert. Ideal. A chance to buy some paste. Too soon. I know you want to go back to normal. There's only one more thing to say.